100 years later, Georgia Saint Queen returns home from Goa Church. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting to you today's tech news. 400 years after she was killed in Safavid Iran for refusing to give up her Christian faith and convert to Islam, Saint Queen Ketevan returned home to Georgia on Saturday. The relics of Queen Ketevan revered as Ketevan the Martyr had been taken to Goa, where they remained hidden in a church complex until their discovery in 2005. In Georgia's capital, Tbilisi, Saturday, External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar handed over parts of the relics to its government and the people at an emotional ceremony in the presence of His Holiness and Beatitude Elias II, Catholics Patriarch of all Georgia and Prime Minister Irakli Garibashvili. It was the culmination of years of diplomatic requests and hard work to establish the identity of Queen Ketevan. From Kakheti, a kingdom in eastern Georgia, she was tortured and killed in 1624 in Shias during the rule of the Safavid dynasty. Portuguese missionaries were said to have carried the relics to Goa in 1627. In 2005, years after the research and study of medieval Portuguese records, the relics were found at the St. Augustine Church in Old Goa. At the instance of the Archaeological Survey of India, the CSIR Centre of Circular and Molecular Biology, Hyderabad carried out DNA analysis and confirmed that its authenticity. In 2017, at the request of the Georgian government, India sent the relics to Georgia for exhibition for 6 months. The relics were personally greeted by His Holiness and Beatitude Elias II. His loan of relics was extended for another 6 months. The relics returned to India on September 30, 2018. A government official told on Sunday, considering the persistent request from the Georgian side for permanent transfer of the holy relics and also taking into account the historical, religious and spiritual sentiments that are attached to Saint Queen Ketevan by the Georgian people, the Indian government decided to gift one part of the holy relics to the government and people of Georgia. As the handing over ceremony Saturday, Jaishankar said, "Today is a special day, not only for Georgia but also for India. I have the honor to hand over the holy relics of Saint Queen Ketevan to the people of Georgia. I consider myself blessed that the purpose of my first visit to Georgia is such an auspicious one. The holy relics were preserved at the St. Augustine Church in Goa since the 17th century. Given the immense spiritual value that this relic holds for the people of Georgia, we had kept this sacred heritage as our own. Its return is a testimony of our warm and friendly relations. I particularly thank the good people of Goa who have been such reverential custodians of the holy treasure. They have done India proud by being the true to our tradition of respecting faiths," he said.